only 4 years away from the prime of my life. Thought I'd be thrilled that it's so close in sight. Time flows forward like the waves on a beach, and I can't really think on my feet. From which I fell, and I will see all the people going about their lives, and something clicks inside me regarding my own life. I cannot see my own tree, my own leaf's destiny. I try to be somebody, but I'm lost, I want to flee. But instead I pretend to be kind, I extend my gratitude to my friends, but I'm not in my head. Losing myself daily, should I get help? Maybe, because when I look in the mirror I don't recognize the person that's staring back at me. Just a little boy inside, it's madness to you. Wants to stay inside where it's safe, where he don't have to leave, because no one speaks to him, wondering what if he'll be happy in a century. Honestly, the odds seem quite big, because it's time he needs to be truly free. It's really scary to think about the time that's passed right by me. I need to feel like I'm still here and breathing, but to face the facts, yeah, the truth of the matter at hand is that I'm already 16.
I'm already 16. Where did the time go? All the fleeting memories on a mental slideshow. I'm already 16. Life is just too short, because I only turned 16 a couple months ago. I'm already 16.